Stay strong. But I don't know, you guys, you feel so cutie. Yes, I feel.
How does it go?
Are they coming towards us?
Yeah, they are. You can peek over my shoulder and see if you want. Yeah, see what I mean about moving? Here we go. Bird. 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 Another bird.
Are you serious?
That's so cool. Oh, yeah, I got it. And I was like, oh, no, it's okay. That's very kind of you. This is our first one. Got it. Katie's never scared.
Katie, oh, I know, but
Paul. Right, Katie?
Yeah.
After
this, we need to. One, two, three. Yeah, they look like they were on a. They're coming quick, guys.
What? Is that with the bell being?
No, they're cheering.
Oh, God.
Collision alarm! Everybody ring your bells!
Sorry, guys. Oh, please, no.
I am so nervous. I'm like. But that's good. I mean, adrenaline.
If you weren't nervous at all, then that means that you don't care. So it's good to have a certain amount of
fear. That's true.
Literally every single time we would get on the water last year, we would get down to the start of the rainforest somewhere, and KK would be like, guys,
are there four boats in this race?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think so.
At the end of the zoo, there's like a 50-50.
I don't want to be inside.
We won't be on boat. Well, there are only three boats in our race.
Yeah, and one of them doesn't count.
Yeah.
Which means that we're really, like, it's only two boats, so it's either you win or you lose.
You have to keep in mind, though, they've been rowing
for 6 months.
Oh, now we're just care about us getting under 6 months.
Oh, my God.
They're all screaming. It's so cool.
Oh, these are oars. I was wondering why I didn't see more oars.
Are you sure the other one is
there?
Wait,
what?
Wait,
that
person's really dying. What?
Yeah!
Is this the
Get my jacket.
No, I'm not. This man's four.
No, I'm not
going to say. So, two Greek cocks, ginger, rotini, Greek. Thank you.